Hi everyone out there, this is Kelvin here from PropNext. Today, I just want to take this opportunity to share something because people are saying with the HDB and private property market, prices have gone up. So the question is, should I wait or should I take action? Most important, people are also asking, will there be a cooling measure? And I believe this is something that many people may want to find out. In fact, I've done quite a fair bit of research, which I think I can show you. For a start, maybe I just share with you something. And if you look at the private property market, the good news here is what? The increment is only 0.9%. So you were asking, Kelvin, again, it's almost like 3/4 of increment. Will the government put any cooling measure? I want you to join me in my seminar because why? I want to share with you whether will there be a chance or not. Next. This is exactly what you are saying. Wow, the market has gone up, right? So the question is, it real? HDB market, again, it has gone up from 3% for first quarter, second quarter 3%, third quarter 2.7%. So now, the HDB market, right, actually has rebounded so strongly. Now, if you are holding on to HDB now, what should you be doing? Should I hold or should I sell? Or should I take opportunity? Look at those HDB buyers, sellers, who actually take opportunity during the upturn. Do you know how much profit they have made subsequently by converting their HDB to a private property? Therefore, I want you to join me in my upcoming seminar, which I'm going to share with you. Is it the right time to take action? Secondly, as a HDB owner, what should you be doing now? If you are talking about resale market, should I be buying resale or should I be buying private? Call any of our PropNext agents out there and I want to see you at my seminar and I will show you all my research so that you can make a better decision for yourself.